Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of nettles. But some witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny. You can be.
Was that really necessary?
Yes.
Sorry about your friend.
Don't need your sympathy.
Lambert! Don't be a hero!
I've been waiting a long time for this.
They killed him! They're sons of bitches! They killed Lambert!
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen. And Lambert, dead because of me.